Hey, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jim Davis, and I'm coming to you from the Fluke Network's Technical Assistance Center here in lovely Everett, Washington. I appreciate very much some of the feedback you've provided on the videos we've been making before, and one of the things that we're always looking for is other subjects that we could talk about, questions you have about how to operate the tester. And this video comes from one of those questions. I've been asked, how is it that I can use two mains when I'm doing my fiber testing? So we're going to talk about the feature of main as a remote. Now, to convert this main into a remote is very simple. We'll go into the tools menu, put on our safety glasses, and find this button that says main as a remote. There it is, ready to work as a reflector for this main. So we're going to do a fiber test. I'm at the point where I have set the reference and I've confirmed that the known good cord is in good condition. So I need to plug in. Now I have this small demo box here, but usually these two pieces are going to be pretty far apart. Somebody's going to be in a telecommunications closet up on the 10th floor and someone's going to be down in the data center. That's why we need a second unit. I can check here to make sure that these ports are clean because I want to be sure that my ports are clean before I plug in, push the secret button, and bring that image in there. Come here. There we go. Looks good. I'm going to save that. Now here's the catch. You'll notice here I'm saving on end one. Hence the reason for having a screen on the remote in this situation. I'm going to take a second camera. Remember, this tester's far away, either in the data center or up on the 10th floor. Now, I have two options when it's a remote. I can stop and I can run the fiber inspector test. So let's make sure that this port is in good condition before we plug in our precious fiber. That's looking pretty good. So I'll save that, hit analyze. Ah, not in focus. Yep, that's how you know that these things are happening for real. There we go. Now, it can be a little bit tricky to get that fiber right into the center of the screen. It's even trickier when you're trying to do it for a video camera, but let me show you a trick for how to do this. I'm going to take my SC connector, and I'm going to keep the key on the right-hand side. Now, I'm going to keep the focus knob on the top here, and we'll put this back in motion. Let's adjust the focus. And what I want to show you here is that as I move up, the image moves up. Down, the image moves down, kind of like a joystick, left and right. And that'll make it easier for me to drive the image right into the center of the screen. There we go. You guys can tell me if it's focused. We'll hit pause. We'll analyze it. Great, it's a passing image. Now, when I hit save, here's the catch. Make sure that the unit that is remote is saving on end two. Okay, so this is the third take. Trust me, I've inspected these ports. They're clean. Let's plug in now. So the main is going to go into end one. And the remote, I'm going to push down. If you've ever had the chance to go to one of our workshops where we have these demo boxes, please don't lift these up. Push down on the back. That'll help them to open up and not break this off. Those workshop classes that we hold around the United States almost constantly are really pretty interesting, and they give you a good chance to get some hands-on experience with the Fluke testers with one of our field experts. So listen now. The happy noise. Remember, we're far apart. When you hear the happy noise, push test. Now I'm still in the inspection screen, so I'm going to back up out of the inspection screen, push test here. 3 seconds, two wavelengths, length and loss. We're passing. Our test result is good. That's our demonstration. Again, from the home screen, from tools, main is a remote, and I'm ready to use two mains with two screens to run a fiber test. My name is Jim Davis, and I'm coming to you from the Fluke Network's Technical Assistance Center. Have a good day.